Tracy's in the past, and the past is where it needs to stay. Now I understand she says within the past 10 days that I was with her. She's a lying bitch.
Taker, please, try to calm down.
Calm down! First, I gotta answer false accusations about my personal life. And now, Stephanie, I understand that you're actually considering Paul Heyman's request that I have to take the cast off before Hell in a Cell. Hey, do I need to remind you that it was Brock Lesnar who broke my hand in the first place?
Well, as the general manager of SmackDown, I do need to take everybody's point of view into consideration, and Paul Heyman made some very good points. You have been using that cast as an offensive weapon. It's not just to heal your hand.
Is that what this is all about? Because this is an offensive weapon? You think the things that I've done have been offensive? Well, let me show you how offensive I can be.